Over here, Clive! Are you alright?
Goat, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Do this!
We must leave! Now, Your Grace! I beg of you!
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Jotun, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmechs will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that.
If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
Just let me get me stuff out. Let me show you me wares.
Is there else you need?
Righto, here you go.
Thank you. All done then. You want us to make you something? Anything else I can make for you?
You be brave now, boy. I might need a moment.
Of course.
You need out. I've got some good stuff for you. Thank you.
Drake's tech.
Oh, it's past time. But remember.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned them.
And there's no reason to hold back.
Ugh!
be a way to climb up.
So should we.
Ugh!
Still standing?
I don't know.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Like somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Thank you.
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
That's better. We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Quiet. There's someone up there. Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right!
Answer him!
We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you! Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood, to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages, and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix!
You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua!
I had nothing! You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and...